Number 6, Doppo. Doppo of the Pride Troopers from Universe 11 is the captain of the Pride Troopers, and for good reasoning. Doppo is a very top-heavy built fighter with tremendous strength and surprisingly impressive speed for a fighter of his size. Doppo has been shown to even push Goku to his limits after the Zen exhibition match and continued to get the upper hand on Goku in the Tournament of Power, successfully being able to keep Goku from confronting Jiren. With great battle tactics and working with Jiren, Doppo will be someone that can challenge most fighters. Number 5, Gohan. Gohan is on this list because it's Gohan. Gohan is Universe 7's team captain, and it's all because Gohan is incredibly smart and equally as strong. Gohan has been shown previously getting his fighting spirit back, and now with new knowledge from Piccolo, Gohan is stronger than he ever was. Gohan has been seen being able to fight Goku head-on, going all out, and for someone that doesn't have God Ki is very impressive. Have we seen all there is to this mystic form yet? Number 4, Vegeta. The Prince of All Saiyan has rightfully deserved his high spot on this list. Vegeta is a fierce opponent and will be quite the challenge for basically anyone that crosses him throughout the tournament. Vegeta has been training rigorously before the Tournament of Power, even blowing up the hyperbolic time chamber twice from nothing but his own power. What does the Prince of All Saiyan have hiding up his sleeve? We all know he won't go down easily without a fight. Number 3, Frieza. Yes, I know a lot of people may disagree, but Frieza deserves to be in such a high spot for a reason. Frieza is the wild card in the tournament, along with Frost. We have seen Frieza do things that the likes of Goku and Vegeta have not been able to do, and that is control and manipulate God of Destruction Pure Ki. Frieza by himself was able to fight off being destroyed by energy that is supposed to destroy everything. How can he not be high on the list? As he continues to improve his golden form, just how strong can Frieza get? Number 2, Goku. I know, everyone is going to rage quit, but hold on a minute. This new transformation of Goku's has not happened yet, and we still don't know if this will be enough to take down Jiren by himself. As of right now, Goku is sitting pretty as being the second strongest in the Tournament of Power for now. This may change as the Tournament of Power progresses, but for now Jiren is on a whole different level. Number 1, Jiren. Jiren so far has to be the strongest. Until we see what Goku's new transformation is and how much stronger it makes Goku, Jiren has been able to extraordinary feats so far with no effort at all. From knowing where the Tournament of Power building blocks were going without moving, to appearing behind Goku instantly without instant transmission, to knocking Kale out of Berserker form with one very well-placed and calculated Ki blast. It's safe to say Jiren is a force of power unlike anything Goku has ever faced.